The Market Theatre, in partnership with Dramatic Need, bring you the children's monologues.
Dramatic Need is a charity, an arts-based children's charity. We work with OVCs, orphaned and vulnerable children. We play in particular with children from Ramlozi Township who come after school to play. And the process, matters of trauma, matters of abuse, you know, matters of personal experiences that were not so good in their lives.
I'm very excited that my monologue will be played in the Market Theatre because I never thought my monologue will go that far.
What do I want other kids to get from my story is that it is possible to live without their father, and I don't want them to feel left out or anything, and I want them to talk about it. If they have a close friend or anybody, they should talk about it.
The arts are promoting me to have courage in what I wanna be. They are encouraging me to not to give up in my dreams.
So I am calling upon you to come see the monologues on the 20th of May, and I'm going to ask you if you can, on the day of performance, come with a novel, come with something that the children can read so they can develop, you know, their language and things like that. I'm looking forward to seeing you there.